It's time for your Vicksburg Daily News Brief, brought to you by your friends at Cook Tractor Company. Now's the perfect time to check out the complete line of zero turns at Cook Tractor Company on Highway 80. Visit them online at cooktractorco.com or give them a call today at 601-TRACTOR. Top story, a George County deputy dies battling COVID-19. A magnitude 7.2 earthquake shook Haiti Saturday morning. The United States Geological Survey estimates high casualties. Quote, recent earthquakes in this area have caused secondary hazards, such as landslides that might have contributed to losses, stated the USGS. There have been many reports of building collapses from the region, which is also in the cone of Tropical Storm Grace, which could impact Haiti early next week. A 25-year-old mother of three was found dead on her lawn early Saturday in Natchez. Devonica Hammett was found with a gunshot wound to the chest. There's no indication her children were at home when the shooting occurred. The incident is currently being investigated by the Adams County Sheriff's Office. Jobs requiring the COVID-19 vaccination are on the rise, according to Indeed.com. Job postings that require candidates to have been vaccinated against the virus has risen as much as 34% during the first week of August as compared to the previous month. Indeed.com also notes that vaccine requirements could change rapidly in the months to come, since vaccines only became widely available during the late spring and summer. And in our top story, George County Deputy Bobby Daffin passed away on Thursday at the age of 37 after fighting the COVID-19 virus for several weeks. Benefits and prayer services were held throughout his struggle from various law enforcement agencies and community members. Daffin served as a law enforcement officer for 14 years. The deputy was recently serving as a narcotics agent for the Southeast Mississippi Narcotics Task Force.
Come throw some axes.
Have a drink with some friends.
Get in on the action.
We have fun friends.
And as we look at sports, the 13U Vicksburg Red Sox baseball team gathered together after 26 years on Friday at the Vicksburg Country Club to celebrate their 1995 Babe Ruth State Championship. After winning the state championship, the Red Sox traveled to play in the World Series in Hendersonville, North Carolina, where they wrapped up their 1995 season. Even though lots of the members went on to different high schools, they remained close friends over the years. St. Aloysius girls soccer player Elizabeth Thurrott has committed to playing at Jones Community College next season. Thurrott is now in her senior season where she plays for head coach Gio Baldazon. She'll eventually sign her scholarship later in the school year before she takes her talents to Ellisville. And now a brief look at your weather forecast. And as always, we'll wrap it up by saying happy birthday to everybody out there having a birthday today. And if you didn't get to send them in, remember to send those birthdays in to birthdays@vicksburgnews.com. And that'll do it for this edition of your Vicksburg Daily News Briefing.